Matt Ryan of the Lakers went from working for DoorDash last year to sending the game to overtime with a buzzer-beating three-pointer last night. Ryan said he was DoorDashing when he got the call from the Cavs to play for their summer league team. But Ryan wasn't just DoorDashing. He was also filling his days with coaching a regional basketball team, working in a cemetery, and driving for Uber Eats. Should the Lakers sign him to a guaranteed deal?